you want to know how much force it takes to break something on your body, I'm the guy that can tell you. So engineers balance trade-offs. At the end of the day, we balance trade-offs. You get in a car, that car has to take you somewhere at a speed that can kill you. Otherwise, it's not a car. So what's the trade-off? I've got to protect you. I've got to make you come to a stop from that speed in a way that doesn't hurt you. You think a seatbelt is your restraint. There are so many things in your car that are protecting you. Your seatbelt, your airbag, your steering wheel column, steering wheel rim. Think of being an NFL player. If an NFL player can't run and cut, they can't be an NFL player. But if their shoe allows them to cut so hard that they tear up their ankle or they cause a Lisfranc injury in their foot, well, that's not a very effective shoe. And so you want a shoe and a turf that allows an NFL player to go be an NFL player, but not cross the edge to being a hurt NFL player. And so defining that line, that's hardcore engineering, that's hardcore science. And that's what we do. UVA is poised for really strong growth in both kind of the size and the quality and the impact of what we do here.